Hello friends, welcome to Global Online University. This video I am making to update you about the date, type and scheme of the Maharashtra SET examination. As all of us are aware that last year exam was in the January and this year as of yet notification has not come out. So many of the aspirants were furious that when will the notification will come out and when will be the examination. So friends, I have come with the information. This is not the official notification I am talking about. The SET examination head has communicated to the leading daily or leading newspaper of the Maharashtra about the status of the SET examination, and they have said that the current pattern of the three papers will be scrapped, and in place of that there will be a new pattern which will have only paper 1 and paper 2. So this paper 1 and paper 2, wherein paper 1 will be of teaching aptitude type. For 100 marks you will have 50 questions and all the questions will be compulsory, and for paper 2 you will have 100 questions of the respective subject of the subject in which you have applied for the lecturership eligibility, and it will have 100 questions, all the compulsory questions. Each question will carry 2 marks and paper will be of 200 marks. So this is one important change in the examination. Now the result, a very interesting thing which Maharashtra SET examination department is considering, is only top 6% of the candidates appearing for the examination will be qualified for the examination. So this is one new change in the examination. So you remember this, that only top 6% of that respective subject will be considered qualified for the examination. So this is second change. First change is they have reduced one paper, and the second is the qualifying criteria is you have to be in top 6%, and your minimum mark should be for general category it should be 40% of the total marks, and for the reserved category it should be 35% of the total marks. So what I am saying is, like, if you have below 40% and you are in general category, even if you are in 6% you are not qualified. Your minimum mark should be more than 40%, and for reserve category, as I told, it should be more than 35%. Now one more important change is, now the date of examination as communicated by the SET examination department will be 30th of June 2019. I have put question mark here because this is not an official notification, this is just an communication. But to let candidates know and they can prepare accordingly. So you can be very much sure that exam will be in the month of June. They have even communicated the exam date, that is 30th of June, and you can expect the forms to be out in the month of March as communicated by the SET exam department. So the link for the article is given in the description, you can read it. And one more important change which allow for the third important change I will talk about is, the exam will be offline this time, and in 2019, and from 2020 onwards it will be an online examination. So friends, make note of these things. These are the three important change. First change is they have scrapped the three paper pattern and introduced the two paper pattern. Second is qualifying criteria, you should be in the top 6% with minimum of 40% marks for the general and 35% for the reserved category. And the exam date, it will be in the month of June, and the what exam date the SET examination department has given is 30 June. So I have put question mark as I earlier said that it is not official notification, it is only a communication. So it may change, but 90% you can be sure that it will be in the month of June. So those who are preparing can prepare the prepare accordingly. So friends, this was for your information. If you have liked or if you have any doubt, please ask it in comment section. Thank you for watching. Share and subscribe this video. If you have any doubt, as I said, comment in the comment section. Thank you.